see, it really doesn't matter what's going on or going wrong in your life. How many know that God can do what? How many believe that tonight? Do you believe that tonight? Let me see you wave your hands. Oh, good God from Zion. We're going to have a time in here tonight. Come on, sing that with me. Be encouraged. You let me hear. Oh, I know you know it. Come on, sing. Oh, we're going to have time in here. We're going to have a time in here tonight. You do what? Oh, yeah. One thing you got to do, though, you got to stay strong. For those of you who are going through, Derek, minister. See, trouble don't last always.
Oh, no.
And these trials are just a test.
These trials.
They're just a test of your faith.
Oh.
So what you want to do, you're going to stand strong and dry your eyes.
And dry.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because you know what's going to happen in the morning. In the morning. In the morning, joy is going to come. And guess what? Everything. Take this up, son. Take it up. Come on here. Be encouraged. No matter what's going on. Come on, sing that. God. How do you believe it? Do you believe it? You got to stay strong. Be encouraged, everybody.
Got to be encouraged.
Somebody got bills. Oh, yes, sir. Somebody got bills tonight. How many got bills?
Somebody don't know what the truth
is. But he'll make it.
He'll make it all.
Now listen here.
Yeah.
I want you to sing that with us. Everybody, take this up. Be encouraged. Come on. Yeah, right there. Come on. Be encouraged. Everybody. Yeah. Hold on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on, y'all sing that with us. Be encouraged, everybody. We're going to take this thing all the way up. One more time. Come on. God. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No matter what you face in 1996, the end time word from God is be encouraged. Don't forget it. Be encouraged. God bless you. Will your family friends love you?